Hello everyone, this is Arlo, man, Arlo Mars, and I'm hanging out with you like I always do. It's a familiar face you see, man. You know, I'm embedded in your brain forever because I'm here every single day on your computer monitors, man, as we celebrate rock and roll music, man. It's a reaction channel, but it's way more than that, man. It's a lifestyle, wouldn't you say, Gus? This is a lifestyle, man. You gotta believe in the power of rock and roll. That's rule number one, man, because it's a rule that you live by, man. It's like, this isn't like some bullshit, man, that just, it ain't no Johnny-come-lately bull job, man. This is what we do every day, man. You can't talk politics here either, man. No left-wing douche-holes, no right-wing nutjobs, man. And you gotta be nice to others in the comment section and on the channel in general, including us, man. Peace, love, and unity, man. We'll always be nice to you, man, and we just expect the same in return to the other people that's enjoying the channel, okay? All right, now that we get that out of the way, let's get into today's festivities, which include the Smashing Pumpkins, man. I did a Smashing Pumpkins song once before, right?
Yeah.
And it was good, man.
Zero.
I loved it, man, and I believe this is from the same album. This is a song called 1979, their biggest hit is what I read earlier. Is that correct? Pop hit, man.
Yeah.
And wow, they got played on pop radio even. This is the official music video. Huge Smashing Pumpkins, man, in 1979. Let's see what we got here, man. I can't wait to check it out. 1979 was a good year for me, man. Okay. The old roll him in a tire routine, man. It's all fun and games till someone gets rolled off the side of a mountain. And then it's not cool. What year did this come out, guys?
Early 90s.
I'm just trying to think of the significance of 1979. I guess they're like reminiscing about being a kid or something.
Yeah, I think that's right.
Okay. Hell, I was 30 years old in 1979. Still acted like a kid too. That counts for anything. I like these guys, man. I really do. I like the diversity I'm hearing from Zero to this song, you know what I mean? From Zero to 1979, man. It's like worlds apart, but still really good, man. Oh, been there, done that, man. I've been on both sides of that action there, man. Hanky Panky and the John. Damn. The best way I can describe this song, man, it sounds reflective, you know what I mean? Like he's thinking about the past, man. It's getting to him a little bit or something, man. It's cool. Now, I don't know, man, but I bet he was around 30 when this came out, man. And so unless you're like Arlo Mars, man, most people grow up around that time, man. Probably like said that he couldn't act like a kid no more, man. I'll never grow up, man. I'm gonna be honest with you, man. I'm gonna do this till the day I die, man. Throwing shit at you. Uh-oh. Oh, man, it's the cops, man. Oh, y'all better run, man. You better learn that lesson at a young age, man. They're eating donuts, man. Of course. Of course. Yeah. Yeah, y'all got away with one, man. Didn't get your ass kicked, man. You're good. You must have been smarter than me, man. They're bowling, man. Convenience store bowling. That's cool. Damn, they're wrecking the place. Look at that, man. Alright, man. I really like that, man. The video kind of got a little wild there at the end, but I think what they were trying to represent, this is just me, man. Tell me if I'm wrong, man. I don't know why they was really singing about anything like that. The innocence of wild youth, man. Sowing your wild oats, man. And it's a time in your life where you can get away with shit like that, man. Without consequence, man. And like me, man, who wound up in prison, man. So let that be a lesson to you, man, okay? If you're young and you're watching this, there are some rules in life that you gotta follow. The song was killer, man. I enjoyed the hell out of that. Did you like that one, Gus?
I love that song, yeah.
It's really good, man. Do you think I'm, like, in the ballpark about the meaning of the song?
I think you're spot on.
Oh, okay, okay. Well, damn, well, look at me. Hell. All right, well, cool, man. That was awesome. I really, really enjoyed that. And I hope you did, too, man. Like our videos. Subscribe to the channel, man. We have a link for a donation link, man. And if you do that and you request something, you move to the front of the line, and we make the episode all about you, okay? So don't forget that, man, and we will see you real soon. I'll be back tomorrow with another great reaction. I really enjoyed that. Peace out, everyone. See you tomorrow.